Halle Laura Channel, you're watching Prince Harry's girlfriend Meghan Markle moving to London. Prince Harry's girlfriend Meghan Markle could set up her own charity when she moves to London this month. Prince Harry's girlfriend Meghan Markle is set to become a global charity campaigner when she moves to London this month. She may even set up her own foundation which could clash with existing royal charities. The actress is moving to the UK as soon as she finishes filming the current series of legal drama Suits in Toronto, and she plans to rent a London office for her work, which will focus on women in need. A source says, it was always her intention to focus on her humanitarian work, and her relationship with Harry has merely accelerated things. Many teenage girls dream about spending their birthday with a top model, but Ewan McGregor's daughter Esther went one better. She enlisted one as her personal snapper. Esther celebrated turning 16 last week by posing for Helena Christensen. The 48-year-old Dane helped launch the career of Esther's sister Clara when she posed with her for Fashion Mag Toss, and Esther is hoping that Helena can work her magic on her too. Mop-haired MP Michael Fabricant cringed with embarrassment after watching his appearance on Celebrity First Dates last week, but that hasn't stopped him kissing his date on a second encounter. Viewers saw the Tory MP, 67, and a fantasy novelist known only as Jan meet on the Channel 4 show, during which she grilled him about his sexuality and accused him of wearing a wig. Fabricant, who admitted that he was probably bisexual, told Jan she was being unpleasant, and most viewers were convinced the pair, below, wouldn't speak again. But I learned that Fabricant has shown Jan around Westminster and kissed her next to Big Ben too. He says, we met again and got on better without the TV cameras. Thank you, please share video and subscribe my channel for more video.